Welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends, where we are now going to go up against Gregorio and the Orga, or the Orgia.
I can never remember how it's spelt.
Now
we get the epic battle music.
It's a fairly impressive looking ship. No prizes for guessing what his strategy is going to be. The Orga. Okay, that's how it's spelled. Right. Now, we have a lot of chance rounds, but he will spend a lot of time healing himself. So now is our chance to also do the same. Use deluxe kits. Incro. I really wanted to focus, but really need to. He will defend a lot in this battle. That's the important thing to remember. I probably didn't need to use three deluxe kits. Two deluxe kits would have done. A normal repair kit. Never mind. We're not at full health. We'll see in a while why it's important to have to know the spell quicker. A riveting first grid, of course. So we can't make any mistakes. First of all, I want to wear him down a little bit, then guard. It won't do too much damage. Do a little bit of damage to him, that'll be handy. To use something, so we will guard on this turn. AP cannon, which didn't do anywhere near as much damage because of our guarding, and his fragment gun lost. Right. Now, there's a lot coming up in this next turn. What we need to do is we need to use quicker in this turn. Focus. Yeah, we'll focus on every turn except that. spirit, but we want to be able to really take this guy down. Now you'll see why we need to use Quicka here. Get this little speed boost. Comes. Wow. Now, because we had Quicka, he missed us. We can now turn around, hit him with the harpoon cannon. If we hadn't used Quicka, he'd have smacked us head on with that. And then we would have had a round of a lot of yellow and another hull ram attack. So we did good. We did good. Man, that cannon does a lot of damage to him. Butt cheeks are wide open. Eh? You didn't hear that. Some kind of once per grid. You get two opportunities if you dodge his hull ram, but you can only use it once. We might have done enough. This might be enough for coming down on this next turn. Bye-bye, Gregorio. Hope your lifeboats work. Nice, healthy amount of gold. Ooh, another Captain Strike, a heavy armor deck, and a new cannon. Get a good vibe from Gregorio, for good reason. He's one of the few noble generals, or admiral, I guess he's an admiral, in the Armada. Is it worth me going back to Esperanto? There's not really a ship thing merchant, and I don't think the Nazar merchant had much of use there. But let's have a little look around Esperanza. At the very least, we'll save up. I don't think I need to go back into town. I'm not entirely sure. I can't really remember. Give me a break, it's been a while. Okay, let's go have a look at the merchants while we're here. See if he has any deluxe kits to sell us. Yes. What have I got? 6. Well, that's good. 14. Before I start buying other ship parts, I will. Get some stuff for other people. Vigoro's chain. He's got Dukat's tunic, Vigoro's chain. I think he's just stealing stuff, this guy. I think this is the best defensive setup we can have. We've got a turbo kit, which increases our speed, our dodge and our quick, which is good. Oh, back to the cannons. Twelve-inch cannon, which is a little less accurate. Oh, it's a, secondary one, so it can go for a few turns. Okay. That's good. I like that. You got something to say, Don? So, let's make our way to the Dark Rift. Poor little Husker. I want to take it with us. No, we'd be good for it. It'd be good for us to have another dog on board that Pal can play with. So, clearly, can we get through it? No, we can't get through it. We'll have a fight, though. Hey, why not? Not fought on foot for a bit. Oh, we're taken by surprise. Lovely. Ah, you missed. Great. Rain of Swords, Delta Shield. Everyone else just find something to hit. Dealing with a yellow fish is the best thing to hit. The Draugr. And it's gone. God, that thing is tough. Heal everybody first. So I think we just need to. There might be a discovery on some of these islands, if I remember right. I mean, that looks pretty much where we need to go. Hello, fish. Then we'll fight. Delta Shield to stop it using wave layers on us. Well, this thing's gonna take another beating or six.
Take this and cook.
Excellent. Nice time for a critical one, okay? It'd be funny if Fina had critted this time as well. Don't kind of. That's just annoying. Kinder? And we're gonna mop up these guys. If you look closely there, you can see where the skybox is stitched together. There it is in the corner. Now you choose to crit. Couldn't have been when that big massive fish was there. Come on, really? Alright, fine, you want to do it that way. I'll play alone. A lot of these spells. Right. The Dark Rift. Still worried about Enrique's air sickness. Okay, now this area is kind of maze-like. There's quite a few things to find in here. So. I need to make sure I cover as much of ground in here as I can. Those flashing lights. I think that's what I have to look for as I come out of every single one of these vortexes. Little flashing lights. Now this is just really weird, isn't it? And of course, we got lots of fights. Don't need to do too much to take these guys down. They're pretty easy. So yeah, I think when I'm traveling through the tunnels, I think as long as I make sure there's some flashing lights at the end of the tunnel. Coming out, I know I'm going the right way. I think that's the trick. I'm not 100% sure. It's been so long since I last went through here. Feeling so close to maxing out our green magic. There are, of course, items to find. Moss armor. Don't know who that's best for. Not for you. Not for you. Pretty good all round. Slight drop in magic defense, but otherwise, strong all round. Yeah, it pays to explore. Now the problem, of course, is that I can't. Oh, I don't think there's a way. Oh, there is a way for me to look up and down and side to side. Use the D-pad, Chris. Of course. Dislodge myself from these invisible walls. Oh, there's another item there. Magic seed. Quite a lot of stuff here. Everybody just pick a target and kill it. If I can take them all out. Don't see anyone else having trouble. Florast. Fina can even take them out in one hit, so you know. We should be okay here. Take everything out. Ah, okay, right here. Of course there's status effects. Happy by that. Probably happy that you got to announce it seeing as Vice is asleep. Where am I with health-wise? Everyone can take quite a bit more damage before we have to heal. I'm trying to remember, is there anything underneath here? There's another rift. Okay. More items up there. I don't know if you can hear the music that's playing too well. I don't know how well this, how clear that is. A dream cutlass. Didn't need to buy Vice a new weapon after all. Kind of annoying when that happens, isn't it? But it's seems to be a bit of a remix of the main Skies of Arcadia theme. And so on and so forth. Right, now I have to pick a way to go. I'm right beside this rift. So I figure, why not? Oh, we got a fight! Good that I'm not taken by surprise. Get a load of these guys. Get a load of these guys. Wouldn't be surprised if half of these moves didn't have some sort of status effect attached to them. Seems like the sort of thing they'd do. Alright, Ike, next up, you are, Vice is poisoned. Next up, Ike, it's Delta Shield time. I don't know how many of these guys managed to cut through. I do have enough spread for Delta Shield and Rain of Swords. That's it! Everybody dies!
We did it!
We did it! Heal up, and this seems like a great place to end it for today, so we'll see you next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. Thanks for watching.